हाय फ्रेंड्स, मैं सेल्फ सुधाकर तपेटा। हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड बाय गॉड्स ग्रेस। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई वांट टू इन्फॉर्म न्यू इन्फॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग ईपीसी एक्सचेंज। ओके, हियर यू जस्ट कम टू मी, आई विल शो टू यू व्हाट इज दैट न्यू इन्फॉर्मेशन। आई एम गोइंग टू ओपन माई गूगल क्रोम एंड गो फॉर न्यू टैब। दी द वेबसाइट डिटेल्स www.epcexchange.com एंड गो फॉर लॉग इन विथ यूर आई डी एंड पासवर्ड। And you just close here. Here you can see this is water Shrikhand value increased. It means it is not increased. In earlier we are having some amount, so those amount they are added in Shrikhand right now. So you can check your old balance which was available in your balance. So here they are converted into Shri coin, and here you can see that Indian value 689.99. okay, so here I am going to give clarity on these two amounts. In my previous video you can see here in Shri coin value 39.99961. okay, but right now 76.66593. okay, and here Indian rupees in previous video you can find that 360 rupees only. Okay, but right now it is increased. It means there added previous amount which was available in your balance. Okay, so that is what clarification here I am given to you all. You can check your balance which was converted into Shri coin here, and some of the friends are given message to me why it is suddenly increased Shri coin value. So the reason is here they are added previous balances into Shri coin, so that is what information. And here you can check today ROI also they are in given us. Okay, and here I am going to give ROI also. Okay, here you can see 3/4/2018 ROI is 3.3. It is in Shri coin form. It means nearly 29 point something rupees in Indian currency. Okay friends, so this is what information right now I want to give. And friends, if you are come to me first time my channel, go for subscribe option for the latest updates regarding EPC exchange. Time to time, no delays are available. And friends, if you like this video, go for like option, share with all EPC members. And friends, give your valuable suggestion to me as a comment if it is useful for all. Otherwise no need to give to me. And friends, I can give information in English, Hindi and Telugu also. Keep reminded, and you can join with me in EPC exchange with the freedom of three languages. And friends, thanks for watching this video, and we'll meet later with new information in EPC exchange. Thank you so much.